Hey, Camp Montoya here. As you can see, I almost dropped the weight. It really caught me off guard coming off those double unders. I figured I could just grab that weight, squat snatch first rep, get a set of 10, and I couldn't. My shoulders were just shot. So from there on out, I decided it'd be better just to power snatch it, get my feet set, and go from there. And that really seemed to help a lot. Okay, quick pointer on overhead squats, something that helps me a lot. I'm a real visual person. So two things. Once I get that weight set, I try to think about, I visualize from my belly button up is just stuck in concrete. And that part doesn't move at all. And the second thing I think about is that I have, this may sound funny, but roots that grow out of my feet that help anchor me to the ground. And the combination of those two things really seems to help me stay as solid as I can on an overhead squat. So I had to throw that in there during the workout when that happened. I was like thinking, man, I just got that on tape. I better, when I edit this, at least put that in there because I thought it was funny. You get in those situations where you're a little off balance, and really that's the only thing you can do is just get out of the way of the bar. So I'm working through these overhead squats. It took me quite a while to get through my second set, but it was such a relief to get through those because I knew 50 pull-ups I'd be able to get, and I knew if all else failed I could walk a mile if I needed to. Luckily I didn't have to walk the mile, but I do have to admit I walked the first 200 meters before I started to get my lungs and legs back a little bit. And slowly from there, worked into a jog. And then about halfway through, I was feeling better and was able to finish it out pretty strong. Definitely, though, this was one of the hardest workouts I've done so far.